Once you get a little bit of age and experience in you, you start viewing life from a whole nother perspective. At least I do. It's like sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all. Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all.
Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I wanted, life would be shit for me, cause I wouldn't have the drive to survive. And I sit, homie, it's the strife that highlights the high points of life. It's a new day tomorrow, so I think that I stand on my own too, adjacent with the pavement of sand. As I grow through, my maze is on my path as a man. I could hope to emblaze in the mic with my grass hands, shit, and I'll be rocking till my clock stops and my block drops to the center of the earth with the hot rocks. Yo, it's a long shot, but I got a long time. They said Grinch was a dreamer, but he's doing just fine. So why should I wait for my moment of truth while still bathing in the fountain of youth? I'm blessed by the Lord, yes, I thank the skies. Everything's out of the question, but can't I try?
Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all. Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all. No, nothing
I wanna
at
be
all.
Signed, I wanna be famous, I wanna gleam in those lights that make us so bright that we forget what has shaped us. That's the struggle and the fight for greatness. Now check the check, we step into whatever is survival. Go into debt and attempts at looking just like our idols. Self-esteem marketing, suffer subconsciously. We measure our self-worth by other people's property. You get it, you got it, you want it, that's the sum of life. Be in a coffin and waiting to get my money, right? It's not sustainable. If you believe in that dream, they sell it in HD, then homie, they're playing you. I'm not saying I don't get played too, but at the end I paint the picture and I get to choose the hue. So every time I forget, I come back to that truth that I accumulated on the path right to this booth.
Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all. Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all.
Now I'll be honest, at times I take a lot for granted without thinking like what if these seeds had not been planted. In my life it's like I don't appreciate what I've got until it's gone. I gotta stop for real, it's wrong. And these days I'm trying to do right and be a better person and keep my loved ones close. Man, I would never hurt them. The good things in life, they're not gonna last. It's been a hard lesson learned ever since Bob Dog passed, shit. And sometimes I feel I'm losing my faith, so I sit back and twist the cap on a brutal escape. Just trying to find a way out to numb the pain. Lost in the wilderness, trying to find shelter from the rain. But lately I felt that maybe I'm selfish. At times to the point where I can't even help it. Grew up an only child, a spoiled brat, and I could've stayed that way, but self-dignity foiled that. So I'ma take this time out to speak for my soul. To everyone I know and love, it's something I need you to know. And I ain't ashamed or embarrassed to say this under my breath will be a motherfucking crime, y'all. I love y'all to death. So when the going gets rough, I think it could be worse for me. My mother almost died when she was giving birth to me. So cherish every step and cherish every breath, and maybe one day you'll see that you're very blessed, yeah.
Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got nothing at all. Sometimes I sit and I think like if only I had everything I want and life would be bliss for me. But you gotta be grateful for what you can get, homie, cause somebody don't got.